The naval version of the Su-27 is the K variant, also known as the Su-33. Externally, the most noticeable difference is the addition of canard foreplanes. Although it's the Russian equivalent of the F-14 Tomcat, the Su-33 has more power on takeoff. Also, it can take off from a carrier deck without catapult assistance, as the Su-33 has a higher thrust-to-weight ratio and better aerodynamics, which generate more lift. It means that the Su-33 can climb immediately after launch instead of hanging in the air like other catapult-launched aircraft. It also has a strengthened undercarriage, folding wings, and a arrestor hook for carrier operations.